to the final, and he's beating the force to play the high back and its ability to 16, just know where 40. The gaps are, sensing when to play the head smash.
Just makes it look so easy as well, Joe. You know, these cross-court blocks that he's playing take so much finesse.
Minutes longer and two matches more than his opponent to date. Do you think that's going to have an influence on this semi-final?
It obviously could do if this goes to three games.
Oh, that's a lot. Expecting Sansom Boonsak to progress this far, let alone get through to the final. What's different in his style of play to other players?
Well, it's just almost like a very natural overhead technique. It takes a very big swing to begin with, whereas most players are a lot more compact and have a very short chunk way on at the net. Definitely the key. Just too good for anybody.
That is perfection on the next shot for me to work.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome our officials, led by umpire Gavin Smith of England and service judge Craig Cross of the Netherlands, on to court number two. And our players, Alex Donalds, Marcus Steele.
Points. Lovely block. Oh, it's to take the open game. Singles players in the draw at the beginning of the week, in the main draw, and I think the oldest one of them is 20. Great youngsters coming up.
It's brilliant, isn't it, to see. You know, they've had some good players in the past, but only small amounts of them at a time. Oh. That must be frustrating for him. He just needs to relax and play his natural game. The net now, and he's the tight shots he's playing to the net. They're dropping so close to the side of the Thailand player, make it very difficult.
Feeling a little frustrated. Right. To encourage his man. Looks like a beaten man already in between rallies. It's body language.
Oh.
Oh, goodness.
Have your pace probably higher than you've ever had it before. And when you're doing that, you're using up so much more energy than you normally.